tragic day for the Tarpon Springs Police Department.
For 17 years, Charles Kondek risked his life as a Tarpon Springs police officer. And in the wee hours of this morning, he was killed in the line of duty.
We grieve. We grieve as an agency for the loss of the police family member. We grieve for his family.
A family made up of a wife and six children who are now without a husband and father. Shortly after 2 this morning, police say they got a noise complaint for a car playing loud music. They say this man was driving, but got out and began knocking on doors looking for someone he believes got him in trouble.
There was an occupant of this apartment complex who he blamed for causing his violation of probation.
When Officer Kondek got to the scene, police say 23-year-old Marco Perillo fired shots at the officer while a man in the complex was also firing shots at Perillo. Kondek was shot in the chest and the suspect got back into his car and took off.
He puts the car in reverse and he backs up out of the driveway and he runs over the cop.
Less than a mile away, he crashes into this pole and into a parked truck. From there, he gets out and starts running, but an officer quickly catches up to him.
He pursues him and is able to, after a foot chase, take him into custody.
A place where police hope Perillo will be for good, as he now faces first-degree murder charges in connection with the crime.